Are back with some video that Fort Worth police want you to see right now. Security video shows two men walking into a gas station on White Settlement Road early Tuesday morning. They each grabbed two cases of Bud Light and they headed for the door. One man actually pointed a gun at the clerk and they both ran off. They drove away in a Toyota Corolla that had a Michael Jordan sticker on the back window. If you know anything about these suspects, Fort Worth police want you to call them.